Felipe Hernandez, and I was born and raised in Los Angeles, California. I, like many of you, am a first-generation American. I'm also the first in my family to graduate from university. I graduated from the University of California, Irvine, zot zot, go Anteaters, with a double major in political science and music performance, focusing on guitar. This past summer, 2014, I spent it in a unique way. I spent it with three great individuals driving a big green RV across the country in the hopes of figuring out our true purpose and passions in life. The First Generation Road Trip was born out of a partnership between the College Board and Road Trip Nation. The purpose was to provide four first generation students, probably like many of you, with the opportunity to drive across the country and sit down and have conversations with inspirational leaders like Howard Schultz, the CEO of Starbucks, and John Legend. Individuals and people who are also the first in their families to graduate from college or who took a complete departure from what their families did before them. The overarching goal was to provide young people, such as yourself and students across the country, whose parents may have not attended college, with the courage to do two things. First, to apply and to graduate from college. And second, and probably most importantly, to find the courage to explore the world. My motivation to apply to college, probably like many of you, stemmed from my family and community. I grew up in a poverty-stricken, hard-working immigrant community in California. My family, unfortunately, went through seemingly endless and life-changing health, financial, and legal issues, challenges, that left us feeling helpless and frustrated because of our language and education barriers. We just didn't know what we could do. Though college was in the horizon for thousands of my peers across the country, it was never a fixture of my reality until my junior year of high school. That's when I discovered that there was such a thing as college, and I discovered that I could utilize it to change the world as I was dreaming big, but also to help my family, my community, to solve these challenges. As I entered college, I had a lot of fears, but the biggest fear was money, financial aid. My parents also worried about this. How am I going to pay for rent, tuition, for books, for clothing, and just for food? And financial aid support came from my university and from generous donors who offered scholarships. All I had to do was apply. All I had to do was ask questions and work hard and be willing to put myself out there and say, "Can you help me, please?" My advice to those of you who may feel uncertain, nervous, scared, or think that you don't have what it takes to apply, stay in college, or graduate from college is the following. Two things. First of all, seek help. Ask questions. You're not alone in this. There are millions of people, including myself, the College Board, and Road Trip Nation, your friends, your families, your counselors, teachers, kindergarten, classmates you may reach out to, whoever it is, the help is there. Second of all, and probably most importantly, is to listen to the advice and be willing to work hard. You have what it takes to not only get into college, but to thrive in college.